Youth crime has reached crisis point in Kununurra, prompting plans for a bold booze crackdown. Bottle shop owners in the far north who fall victim to thugs want anyone living with an offender stopped from buying alcohol for 2 weeks.
Ploughing through a bottle shop, leaving a $50,000 bill at Kununurra's Gillivers Tavern. It's just before 2 a.m. on Saturday. Police say this Land Cruiser is stolen.
It's a terrorism act because the whole town is under siege.
One young thug jumps through the broken glass, closely followed by an accomplice already armed with a bottle of wine, helping himself to a bottle of Jack before the pair haul out cartons of beer and Bundy, body slamming themselves into glass to escape. As police arrive on the scene, the bandits run to the getaway car, arms full, and dangerously cling to the side of the ute, sparking pursuit.
Unfortunately, this car terrorised the town for quite some time.
Three teens and a 22-year-old have been charged over their alleged involvement. Locals say it's just one example of the crime chaos caused by youth in the northern town. Kids as young as 7 contributing, often boasting on TikTok.
Somebody locally is going to stand up to these people and something bad's going to happen.
Now a bold community proposal in Kununurra for a 2-week bottle shop booze ban on an offender's entire family. WA's Liquor Stores Association in support, pending legal advice.
I support all alcohol restrictions when families and or kids are abusing alcohol and causing harm to their community.
Anyone living at the same address as the offender who targeted the bottle shop would be covered by the ban.
If they're allowed to do that, and I think that's the conversation that we need to have with not only the bottle shop owners but the director of liquor licensing.
Zarisha Bradley, 9 News.